Hey guys, this is Raven Calendar, and I like y'all to listen and watch this video. Also, remember at the end of the video, I'll say subscribe to my YouTube channel located underneath this video, or go to my channel, youtube.com/RavenCalendar. Anyway, so today, you see me wearing this special shirt. What does it say? Well, it says 2 and then the two fingers up. Two eyes on the roof, two hands on the wheel. Now I know that millions of people around the world are dying every single day by being on their phone trying to text, you know, their boyfriend or their girlfriend, and even today's cause technology in them, you know, the touch screen things, people are more concerned about looking at the actual phone or the touch screen rather than focusing on driving. The fact is that if we can stop texting and driving and being on your phone while you're driving, things will be a whole lot safer and you won't have as many deaths. Deaths are very tragic. I hate to see it. I even hate to hear about it. But the one thing I love is that people who do not text and drive or would be on their cell phone while they're driving, that they don't do that. Those are the good people. The bad people are the ones who text and drive. So make sure you keep two eyes on the wheel. I mean, no, not two eyes on the wheel. Two eyes on the road. You know, pretend this chair the steering wheel, okay? Pretend this camera right here is the road. Okay? It's proper driving. Yo, see, I'm not even on my phone or looking away, just like looking straight at the camera. Well, in this case, road, but I got two hands on the wheel. So that's perfectly safe. And then this, right here, what I'm about to show you, what a person that text and drive looks like. I got one hand on the wheel, looking down at the floor. Looking down at the phone and anyway, so, yeah, that's what a, person looks like that texts and drives. Please don't text and drive. I'm urging you. Remember to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. My My name is Will, and I approve this message.